Man takes 10-foot fall near White House. A man fell 10 feet below street level by the Eisenhower office building, which is next to the White House. He remained conscious and did not sustain serious injuries, although, according to DC Fire and EMS, the man had to be brought back up to street level in a basket. Ropes were used to haul him up. He was to be transported to a hospital to be treated for his injuries. It is unclear what the man, who has not yet been identified, was doing next to the building. Three fire trucks and two ambulances arrived at the White House grounds on Pennsylvania Avenue to respond to his fall. Based on the materials of the site,